Hello everyone, this is Al Kabir, the analyst, and today I'll be talking day four of training camp, highlight reactions, and also just recapping on day four. But this is Al Kabir, the analyst. Defense won today. I heard Jalen Hurts do about two picks. TJ Edwards died for an interception. Defense just looked great. Dave Spadaro put out a tweet that Milton Williams just looked quick off his feet. A lot of good things about defense. Jalen Reagor and Darius Slay had a one-on-one. One-on-one drills. Wide receiver versus, you know, DB. Reagor got one. Slay got one. But all in all, the defense looked good. Josh Sweat got a sack. I heard they had the offensive line versus the defensive line, and Sweat during the one-on-one drills, defensive line versus offensive line. Jordan Mulata won both of his battles. Dillard won one battle against Burnett, and Dillard lost one battle against Burnett. So far, not to jump topic, but so far, Jordan Mulata is winning. Jordan Mulata is winning the left tackle spot. He did start today. So, it's looking like that spot is Jordan Mulata's, man. And that was my thing. I just think Jordan Mulata is the better player now. Big physical guy who learned the game pretty quick. But yeah, once again, the defense won the day. Let's get into the offense, man. Devontae Smith, heard he had an injury during the team drills. Very, very minor. They sat him out because he didn't want to tweak anything. It is just training camp, so why not sit him out? That maybe can explain the day why Jalen Hurts pretty much struggled today, but he did have some 30-yard bombs to Zach Ertz. Miles Sanders looked great. He broke one for 80-plus yards or 60-plus yards. I'm seeing that 80 or 60 or 60-80. Miles Sanders had a good day. Even, let's go back to the defense. Even our third string and second string defense was having a pretty good day. Jaquan Bailey, I heard, got a sack on Nick Mullins. So the defense, once again, was just dominant. I heard Jonathan Gannon got so hyped. He ran 30 yards down after making a big play. Like, let's go. Jonathan Gannon, if he as good as I think he is, because our defense is just being pure dominant, and I hope it's just not because our offense is bad, but the defense is being so dominant, I don't think Jonathan Gannon going to be with the Eagles for very long. I could see him having a head coaching spot because I'm hearing this defense is legitimate. Cornerbacks looking good. Defensive line looking good. You got, once again, TJ Edwards out there making plays. So this defense is going to be something else. I got called crazy when I said they can be top 10 and our secondary could be like top 5. Our defensive line could be about top 5. Then you got guys like Davion Taylor who is stepping up to be that dude. You got TJ Edwards who want to step up and be that guy. You still got Everett Wilson there. I'm telling you, this defense is going to be something else. I think, or I know, Jalen Hurts is going to do his thing for us on the offensive side. Miles Sanders is going to break big runs. So, no doubt about that. Once again, and Devontae Smith is probably rarely going to miss games. Hopefully, no injuries. But he did sit out. Maybe that did affect the offense a bit without Devontae Smith. But all in all, the defense been great. That's my recap of training camp day four. The defense was dominant. So what do you think and how do you feel about the training camp highlights? A few clips I pulled I just posted them. But yeah, man, this defense, I'm telling you, man, this defense. This is Al Kabir, the analyst. Ghost.